Time for your morning rush. All the top stories you need to know before you start your day. Well, first, some tragic news out of Kershaw County after a young boy died in a house fire. Let's get you that information. The victim has been identified as 11-year-old Silas Wilder, a student at Stover Middle School. Now, investigators say five people were inside the home when it went up in flames at about 6 o'clock last night. No other injuries were reported. A cause for the fire remains under investigation. In Fairfield County, deputies need your help finding a missing man. He's 63-year-old Jesus Cruz. Officials say he was last seen Tuesday leaving his home on Old Brick Store Road in Ridgeway. He was riding a black bicycle with a basket on the front. We're told that Cruz likes to frequent the Dollar General in Ridgeway as well as the Walmart in Camden. Deputies also say that Cruz is mentally handicapped and has difficulty communicating. If you know where Jesus Cruz can be found, please call Crime Stoppers. That number is 1-888-CRIME-SC. Well, here in South Carolina, the number of coronavirus cases has now gone up past 7,000. Take a look at these numbers. DHEC reported 214 new cases of the virus, pushing the statewide total past 7,100. There were also 11 more coronavirus-related deaths, bringing that total up to 316. Richland County is still reporting the highest number of cases out of all other counties in the state, with 1,043. Lexington County has 458 confirmed cases. Other Midlands counties showing high numbers include Sumter with 277 and Kershaw County reporting 250 confirmed cases of COVID-19. And don't forget, you only have a few more days to purchase the South Carolina Strong shirts that we are selling that are helping the United Way of the Midlands. The shirts are available in several different styles and colors. The prices range from $17 to $30. And to make it easier for you, all you have to do is text the word shirt to 803-776-9508. And we will send you a link to purchase a South Carolina Strong t-shirt. Remember, 100% of the proceeds benefit the United Way of the Midlands. I ordered a sweatshirt, so looking forward to that coming in.